Lamb of God, you take away the sin of the world. Have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sin of the world. Have mercy.
This is the Lamb of God who takes away the sins of the world. Happy are we who are now called to his supper. Lord, I am not worthy to receive you, but only say the word and I shall be healed. May the body and blood of Christ bring us and all our dear ones unto life everlasting.
Almighty and eternal God, may our grace enkindle in all of us a love for the many unfortunate people whom poverty and misery reduce to a condition of life unworthy of human beings. Arouse in the hearts of those who call you Father a hunger and thirst for justice and peace, and for fraternal charity in deeds and in truth. Grant, O Lord, peace in our days. Peace to souls, peace to families, peace to our country, and peace among nations. Amen.
Let us pray. Lord, may the celebration of our redemption help us in this life and lead us to eternal happiness. We make this prayer through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you. May Almighty God bless you all, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go in the peace of Christ. Alleluia, alleluia.
Thanks be to God. Alleluia, alleluia.
Our thanks to Mrs. Luigia Revelant of Burnaby, British Columbia, whose generous contribution made the televising of today's Mass possible. Our prayer book costs $10, and if you'd like to order it, please send a check or money order payable to the NCBC and mail it to the NCBC, 21 Dunlop Street, Richmond Hill, Ontario, L4C 2M6.